the men of Nakalohe from the noodle shop in the Hawaiian Moving Company. A while ago, a group performed up at Orvis Auditorium at the U of H campus. Now, we were invited to a dress rehearsal of the Maile Aloha Singers. We couldn't really figure out what they were up to, though. Maybe you can. Watch. Well, at first it seemed pretty clear what these folks were up to. Here they were, just another Hawaiian entertainment group up on stage in their aloha attire. Simple enough, right? Wrong. Because the next thing we knew, these same people were doing Broadway material and doing it pretty well. After listening for a while, we had to ask the director of these Maile Aloha Singers, Bob Engel, who they were and what they were doing.
Well, the group actually started in 1973 when I was a teaching assistant here at the university. And we went for about 4 years pretty strong. We were doing mostly casual engagements, conventions, Waikiki. We were in Halekulani two different times for extended runs. And we broke up in 77 mostly because we were just all tired of it. And we needed a real break. Then I started to missing it an awful lot, and we got back together again in 1980, last year. I was looking to do something on the order of Young Americans on the mainland, or Up With People, but not with a Hawaiiana overtone rather than an Americana overtone. And we were trying to create some kind of an alternative in entertainment for a large group and large vocal things, and the choreography and the whole production. We do a lot of Hawaiian music because there's a big demand for it. We get asked to do Hawaiian music all the time, so we have that in our program. And we do Broadway music because that's what we like to do.
Besides the energetic Maile Aloha Singers on stage, we were also treated to a performance by an exciting and extremely well-disciplined hula halau. We asked Bob to identify them for us.
It's a group from the community. It's run by John Topolinski, who got his master's in Pacific Island Studies here at the university. He teaches at Mililani High School, and he's run this halau since about the same time we started, 1973.
Yes, it's all for the best.
It's obvious that the Maile Aloha Singers have put in a heavy load of rehearsal time for their public performances. And this rehearsal we looked in on at Orvis Auditorium was just a couple of hours of the literally hundreds that the group spends together. So why do they, and their director Bob Engel, put in all the time?
Most of them are putting in an awful lot of time. We rehearse three times a week, and then performances are on top of that. For the two or three years that we were out of commission, I just was a lost lamb. I didn't know where to go. I really need this. This particular group that I have now, of all the groups I've ever had, is really the most compatible. They get along very, very well, and we spend so much time together, it becomes like a big family.
So, is this family of performers a contemporary Hawaiian group, or are they a Broadway-oriented musical group? Well, we don't know for sure, but it doesn't really matter. What we do know is that they're having a great time making music together. The Maile Aloha Singers on The Moving Company.
お待たせいたしました。ただいまよりアメリカ合衆国ナショナルウィークザ・マイレ・アロハ・シンガーズの公演をお送りいたします。どうぞごゆっくりお楽しみください。
Konnichiwa. Watashi tachi wa Honoruru no Maile Aloha Singers desu. Kyō wa uta to odori de Hawaii no aroha o minasan ni tanoshinde itadakitai to omoimasu.
Looking for fun and pleasure, say aloha, reach out and let me help you.
人がハワイ州で振る舞い、ハワイの音楽は現在とはかなり違っていました。チャンズという作曲のスタイルはハワイの生活様式を描いていました。次の3つはこのような曲です。
Thank you. 行事や地方を記念して祝うため作曲されています。
この次の2つの歌は、コアや一番の景色はハワイの陽気な雰囲気を描いています。お楽しみに。
Upoe he mana o igaveki u okoke ikanani oka aina oka no e bo ai ai oka la la he ana la ikawa li 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 o amea kule alo Nevermore to say goodbye. Nevermore to say goodbye. Ihoi mai ana ikaiki na ikala bela bela ikikai bana bana iboi. Nevermore to say goodbye. Mele ao,
mele ao,
no ka beauty,
e
ka uka, e o iu, e ko ke e, ua ike ao, ike ano e.
Oh,
今ではハワイの音楽は伝統的なものだけではありません。ですから、ここ50年のアメリカのダンスもお見せしたいと思います。
Come on.